I'm John Hickenlooper, and I'm out to make change in Denver. These parking meters are just one example of what I call the fundamental nonsense of government. The city raised our parking rates, and now shoppers are going elsewhere, business is suffering, and tax revenues are down. After successfully redeveloping Lodo and creating hundreds of jobs, I know I can make positive changes for Denver's economy and solve our water and traffic problems. Now that's the kind of change people can get excited about.